The traps laid by the abbot have proved tricky, and yet we have managed to break into the inner cloisters, and the library is close at hand, if memory serves. My friend looks weary and troubled, the weight of the world on his shoulders. I can see he is holding a terrible secret deep within. He is trying to bury it, and in its place the anger is taking over. We must not delay. We must find Dorin and take what we need before we are dragged down with the guilt. The need of the many outweighs those of the few now. We can shed no tears for those lost. We must be strong, and we must destroy the Lords of Shadow at any cost.
Yeah, we need to destroy these guys. Hey there, I'm your host, Yalti, and we're back with Castlevania Lords of Shadow, and that's a dude who's just speaking now. Alright, so we're in a library. Those of you who don't know what this is where you used to go before you had Android. To read. And for assignments.
I'm sure there must be a way of entering the library from here.
This is a library, what? Let me enter the library. Who knows? I'm guessing I'm fighting that. Definitely think. I'm fighting that.
Look for an exit. I'll hold it back.
Ooh. Please tell me more than one. Please tell me. That's gotta hurt. Okay, so we have a bit of a problem here with the whole getting beat up thing. Need to watch out for those slam attacks apparently. Aha! Rip their chest open. That's so cool. Oh, you have to drag their shields off them as well. I'm not carrying any more fairies, it's okay. Down he goes. I pressed the wrong button there. Good thing I didn't.
Here it is. I found it.
Neat. Now that you found it so quickly, like, that's really good.
Get out of here. I'll keep the trap door open.
Spider me. Does whatever a spider does. Dead guy. Dabbit was very clever for creating a puzzle based on sunlight protecting himself from vampires. The villagers see that these doors were only directed with sunbeam. We cannot figure out how it's done. Well, obviously, you pull this. What happens there? Oh, I got it. There we go. So that would reflect the light. There we go. Probably helps to have demonic strength or whatever. You know how that is. Where are we going? Not even much of a puzzle. I tried to go the wrong way and I went the right way. What's this guy got? Ooh. Need one more of those and I get more blue stuff. Blue stuff's pretty helpful. Where does that go? Took a bit more effort than normal. Kinda sucks. Yeah. Charging up. Should be all good. In here. No, don't want to hit it all the way over though. Oops. I see. Oh crap. And on what wall? I really want to fight you, but you're gonna die anyway, so. Hey! Just beat your shield in front of me. That's a criminal offense. Not really. Ow. What a dickhole. Give me a shield. I need it so I can hit you harder. Is that okay? He did not end well. This one actually has to go further. Not right either. Dang it. Here we go. Now I just need to charge up my red stuff. We should be all good. It's got some distance on it. I didn't know that. Now I do. Yay, distance. All right, where to? This way? This way. Yeah. Almost too good. Wait, what? How does that work? Can't go that way. Has to go over there. What the hell? Is there another sunbeam, something I'm missing? Must be. Unless. Oh. No, it's not. What if it's not in the right place? It just looks like it is. That is a hint. So I'm going to hit with this. Because according to this, that should be reflecting it. To jump cut here. I figured it out. Oh, maybe not. Just being extra weird. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you on the next episode.